Willard in across the line, has Boutette left side, and they just saw four jam out. Boutette remains on balance, put it behind the net. Doug Shedden. Shedden working against McAdam. Shedden tried to turn it in front, and Gilles Malach grabs it off. 6-4, Minnesota. You're watching Pittsburgh Penguin Hockey on HSE.
Vintage.
Well, here's what we missed when we were away. The rookie Brian Lawton getting a lesson in hockey fighting from Pat Boutette. Boutette clearly the better of it, as the rookie Brian Lawton managed to keep his helmet on. That's the best he could do.
Boutette was dumped in front of the net on that scramble around the goal, and they got pushed down. Fell down, you're one of the North Stars. And he just turned and said, hey, kid, leave me alone, and gave him a little swat across the face. Now here goes McSorley and Willi Plett. Now here's a couple of heavyweights going at it.
You aren't kidding. Willi Plett, 6'3", 211. Of course, McSorley has proved to a couple of guys that he can fight in the NHL. Plett, a veteran fighter, 28 years old, and he's been a lot of fights. He's got McSorley's helmet off now. Both of them just landing punches at will. Each right-handed punches. Now the linesman finally sees the opportunity to get between them. Well, we're going to have a couple of players getting early showers tonight. Bellows already went to the dressing room knowing he got a five-minute major. Boy, look at McSorley.
The thing about McSorley is he refuses to go down. You know, a lot of guys who fought him figure that once they've got him down, that's going to be the end of him. But every single time he bounces back up on his feet and goes for more. He just does it every time he fights. I think Plett got the best of him there, but, you know, he just never backs down, and you might think you haven't.